Here we go.
Hi, I'm Josh with Walker Enterprise Construction and Remodeling. Today we are in Asheville, North Carolina at our good friends Keystone Kitchen and Bath, doing some remodeling for them and putting in some new cabinet displays. Alright, so what we're doing right now is we're removing the shoe mold and parts of the baseboard in order to remove the flooring, this old cork flooring that they have installed. It's a little outdated, you can see the sun's faded it in some areas, so we're going to be removing that and installing some new cork floating floor for them, as well as do some painting, and then we'll finally be ready to do the main event, which is the cabinet installs. Let's get to it. Today at Keystone Kitchen and Bath, we're working on one of the main displays here in the showroom. We've got the sheetrock wall prepped. Just gonna go ahead and get some paint on that wall and get it ready for the cabinets. All right, so what we're gonna do is go ahead and pull the saws out of the trailer, get set up, rip down some of these primed MDF 1x8s and go ahead and start getting some mold and put on those walls. Pull the handle down and boom, set up. Now we're ready to cut some trim. Hey!